Let me tell a story. I can tell it all about a mountain boy who ran illegal alcohol. His daddy made the whiskey, Sonny hauled the load. Each time his engine roared, they call the highway Thunder Road. Sometimes into Asheville, sometimes Memphis town. The law, they tried to get him, but they couldn't run him down. Each time they thought they had him, the boy's engine would explode. He'd go by like they were standing still on Thunder Road. There was thunder, thunder over Thunder Road. Thunder was his engine and white lightning was his load. Moonshine, moonshine to quench the devil's thirst. Well, all they swore they'd get it, but the devil got him first. On the 4th of April, 1954, that federal man sent word he'd better make his run no more. Had 200 agents covering the state. Whichever road he tried to take, well, it'd get him sure as fate. Now, son, his daddy told him, make this run your last. You're all filled up with 100 proof and you're all tuned up in gas. Don't take any chances if you can't get through. I'd rather have you back again than all that Mountain Dew. There was thunder, thunder over Thunder Road. Thunder was his engine and white lightning was his load. Moonshine, moonshine to quench the devil's thirst. Well, all they swore they'd get him, but the devil got him first. Then screamed by Maynardville. G-men on his tail lights, roadblock up ahead. The mountain boy took roads that even angels fear to tread. Blazing on through Knoxville, out on Kingston Pike, right outside of Bearden, where they made the fatal strike. He left the road at 90, that's all there is to say. But the devil got the moonshine and the mountain boy that day. There was thunder, thunder over Thunder Road. Thunder was his engine and white lightning was his load. Moonshine, moonshine to quench the devil's thirst. The law they swore they'd get him, but the devil got him first. The law they never got him, 'cause the devil got him first.